Here we go.
6 points ahead, 6 games left, only a handful of games away.
England boys with all the goals, smashing it. Burner with 23 goals. He dreams of it when he goes to sleep at night. Let's fix this team up. Connor drained for whatever reason. Get Bellingham straight in, that's fine. Get Harvey in the mix. Big times. Morn fit. Was he injured again? Yep, absolutely. Take Morgan out from what in. Morton and Kane on that side, this is so decent. Bring it up, bring it down. Do 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 do. Not Bangarino. Bash out one of 2 games here, I reckon. They have a cheeky bit of fish and chips, whatever I've got for dinner, you know what I mean? Soccer goals and that, you know what we like, goal save, ooh, get up bro, oh no, it's a goal save, it's a goal save, it's a goal save. It's a goal save, come on. Samuel Di Maria.
The cameras are fixed to one man.
Can he, can he get, only get 40 goals, 40 goals season, and then we'll look at all comps at the end as well. Bananas. They're on a banana season. Ronaldo and Messi retired. It's about time some young blood stepped up. No way, ref. I bloody love Villa. Second favourite team to watch if Spurs aren't on is Villa. Absolutely love them. Sort of class team. I mean, if Grealish left, would we still watch as much? No, admittedly not, but he's not the main man I go to. I'm not like, oh, I was going to watch a screen show. Like a bloody Real Madrid fan back in the day. Like McGinn's decent, El Ghazi's decent. Who's that guy? Traore, decent. Tyrone Mings, no got on target and cash at the back, like fresh defence, proper decent defence. What was the keeper doing? Oh my goodness.
The caption shows,
what is he doing? What?
Well, Derek, the away fans,
oh my god, it's a terrible challenge. Only a yellow. That's hilarious. What?
Marvelous Nakamba.
Marvelous.
Finn.
Oh my goodness. Oh yes! I was thinking, do I go round him on the left? But served him on the right. I cannot believe that Jude red card wasn't a red card. And I can't believe the keeps. Well, I didn't know what my keeper's doing. Good touch. Took it so late as well. You see, looking to the left as well, centre with the eyes. Matty Ryan's got nothing, mate. Absolutely nothing. Spurs players not actually. Wickham beat Spurs in the FA Cup. You know what I mean? Like, let's go! Ooh.
And a chance for him on the flank.
Go on, try it. Yep. Oh. Bet. Massive. Oh, look at that. Some passing. And that's dog shit.
Tate.
Good block. Oh shit. Good save. Massive. What's a little. My side defence has been quizzed in a few games, to be fair. You know what? Oh, nice. And you get back in his attack position. Yep. That's a nice little dink. Get body goal side of it. Advantage. Good touch.
Good defending to prevent the chance.
Could have been a pen. Worth a little kick at some points in this game. Offside? Apparently not. I thought that definitely was. And that's terrible. What is he doing? Mate, look at these fans. I can't wait for the fans to be back. Oh my goodness. What?
Cleared away.
so unnecessary that was. Good pressure. I don't think Grealish is in this team anymore. I don't know who he plays for.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Massive.
And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills.
Just a little run. Decent from Josh. Oh, I accidentally passed it. Get there.
Credit to them for winning back possession.
What's that saying, Godfin? Decent play. Oh, shit.
Well read to ease the pressure.
I wish that Mandem just wouldn't stand still and would be alert to where they think they're going to pass it.
Can they keep it going?
The AI is the job of positioning and marking up and a bit of prediction, but my guys are stand fucking still. What a ball. Oh, losing possession way too much.
Tate.
Not a bad little half. Not many shots. Not much threat. A lot of possession battling and whatnot. I'm going to try something out though. I want to put someone else in this park. I want to give Stu a run out. Take Jude off for fitness and get Harvey in there. Finn and Harv running that midi. And then the Stu and Carl collab as well at the top. We've got two nice little pairs here. So hopefully do some bits. Not a ball, winner. Stu's well decent in that camp role, personally. Give him a bit more development and training, he can be decent in there. Yep, force a long ball. Got a beat to it though. Good body. Oh my goodness, Finn. Oh shit. And he's back on it again. Oh, Mourinho saves again. Good head. What's it? What's? Oh, double somehow.
Solomon.
There we go. Nice angle I'm looking for. It's a good interception there. Very nice interception. We're back there. Morton again. Yep, be that back line.
Yep.
Oh, unlucky. Good little stride there. Good challenge. Push him indoors, nice. Yep, force the ball again.
Chance to play it in. And firing it to the near post.
Yeah, well done, Keeps.
The crossing needs to be a bit better than that.
No, it's a shit touch. That's done well, eh?
More Premier League action coming up for you here on EA.
Left foot, yep.
It's Aston Villa.
Oh, in with a chance. Go on. Oh.
Yeah, it's the distance. Look how far out he is. Easy save in the end.
What's the ball? Oh my god, what is going on here?
Skipping away.
Oh, you dick. I'm playing like a dick. Oh my gosh. I need some bloody lip balm. I need some Carmex. Vaseline's not going to do it. Vaseline does the job and then leaves you with like fucking weird, sticky lips. Carmex has to burns when you put it on, but then it actually goes smooth after it's gone. No, fuck. Final 20 on one goal. It's probably not good enough, is it? Good try from Cruz. Nearly all the possession. No way. Oh, God. Such a soft yellow for my best fucking defender. What a block. There you go, look at this charge. Go on, Kane. Oh.
promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Look at that. He's back in position to win it, and he's fucked it again.
It's Colchester United facing Norwich City.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Excellent challenge. Right, okay, fair enough.
And take it away.
Nice.
Just 10 minutes
yep,
to go.
Back inside. Here we go. Go on, Stu.
Clark.
Go on. Oh. Block off, them, block off the rollouts, make him kick it. And Bailey's properly gone in the centre back there to cover.
There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Giving the ball away.
That'll do. Handball! Oh my god. Oh my god, of course. Oh my goodness me. Oh, it's just been shit. That was. It's just written in the stars, isn't it? Only one goal, go down to 10 men. Oh my goodness me. Oh, fuck it. Yep, that's done. Stu's cost us that. You fucking dick. When you get an opportunity like that to go through. Oh, dear me. Well, I guess the prime opportunity for Liverpool to come up. No, I've accidentally clicked the fucking match interview thing. I don't care. I get it, we were shit.
Just a moment of your time.
No, don't want a moment of my time. Doesn't matter. Fucking shit. Who's got next? Oh, he's got fucking Norwich again. Yep, so 6 point lead, he's got a 4 point lead. Norwich goes a fucking difficult time last time out. The thing is, Villa within the fucking 17. We dropped points. It's dog shit. I need a big game, big performance. I didn't look who Solskjaer's been replaced with. I need a big freaking performance. On the fucking midfield. Defence was good for most of that game, but our attackers never fucking got down the fucking ends. As you could say, the defence were pissing her out a bit too much and should have just pushed it through the lines nice and quickly, but I don't know, Jeff. This is a bit of a mazzoline. Fuck off. Alright, fucking no one, here we go. Yep, skip through that. Shit game for holding and Carl last game.
It's Colchester United and they take on Norwich City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start.
Oh
here.
God, they're playing with tempo as well. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off, yep. Tried. Nice.
Unable to keep the ball that time. Will he?
He's offside, isn't he?
There it is! And just the
not even.
Start.
It's not even on the offside. What?
Well, here's the replay. Please don't try this at home. It fools everybody. Fantastic.
Oh my god, that centre back was so far backwards for some reason.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Fucking shit. Well, absolutely roller coaster this season's been. One goal just doesn't cut it in this league, though.
Losing possession a bit easily.
Oh
cross.
Fuck. Pick a line and run with it. Man's doing curves and all kinds of shit in his run. I can't tell where to put it. As he runs into the man and gets himself marked up straight away.
The hosts have had a pretty dismal time of things, Lee.
Well, hands up and yep. Thought he'd still be there going into the pointed end of the season. Certainly not me, but who's gonna knock them off their perch? They really
yep,
are a good
come
side,
here.
Solid players.
And hold that run,
pitch.
Yep, now we go. Yep, back post.
Way,
yeah, shit. These positions here, we've got to close it down.
Thompson. Juan Kumar.
Yep, force that long ball. Morton gobbles up.
All the way through to the keeper.
I don't know what's the sound of a partnership. Morton Ryan, that's hilarious. I love Morton at the back, so crazy.
McCallum.
Wire dice. Such a low challenge. Oh my god. There we go, get it through the lines. Yep, it's a handball. And it's the yellow card, fantastic.
And now the play has stopped, the referee can administer the booking. Unable to close down the shot.
Go on. Oh yes, it went in! Keeper didn't even move, I thought he went wide. Oh my gosh. Jeez. I thought I'd give it a go for Ryan to get a handball or something. Didn't really expect much to happen. And then with a little one-touch alert to it. What is the keeper doing? What is the keeper actually doing? What a hit. Wrap around with the foot. Oh my gosh. Stay at this keeper. It's a terrible challenge again. Another yellow card. Massive challenge. Come on, a massive game. Take a touch, yep.
Chance to attack using wit. Well, it could be all for him here.
Oh my goodness me. Oh my goodness. If only for the run, I'd tap him off. What is that for shot? Fucked it majorly. Yep. Oh my god, that's a goal kick. Thank goodness. Oh my goodness. Little lefty, was it? Little lefty. Go on, Finn. Yep. Oh, have a toe. What are you fucking toe for it? Fuck me. Yep. I want shots on the fucking target today. Another game we had fucking 20 the other day. 20 in a match. Keep the dominance. Oh my gosh. Fucking hell. Not defensive line, they're very disciplined. They're all just sitting on the halfway line, just sort of barricading them in. Absorbed it a little bit. Go on, yep. Massive. And again. Massive. Morton, you're too good. Shit ball. Interesting first half. Very interesting first half. I'm well hungry. I cannot wait for my dinner. Fucking no. I'm gonna get the boys on. Certainly knows. Might get a red card or two, but doesn't matter at this point, does it?
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
Massive challenge. Here we go. Here we go.
He continues his run.
Oh, and finish that. Oh, oh my goodness. Oh my.
Well, here's the replay.
That is something special.
And it's all about
the way it floats for him, and the keeper's got no chance.
Waiting for the ball to drop.
Absolutely no chance.
Such precision. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And a quick reminder, we have FA Cup semi-final action for you here on EA TV. It's Colchester United taking on Brighton.
Meh.
Yeah, both teams are going to be very nervous for that one, Derek.
Fuck
one
off.
More
yep.
Knockout game and you're in the final. I'm nervous for everybody concerned.
Handball, oh my god. See, sometimes you just got to pelt it from wherever. That is so unfortunate. Are you fucking serious? I thought surely this prick was gonna die. What a dick. Oh my god. Caracciano, you fucking dick. No, fuck off.
Martin?
Fuck off, yep. Piss off.
James.
Oh shit. James has been dogged recently. Where are the goals? Where are the goals? I'm lying. He's actually had some well decent shots. That left foot post on the curve? Yeah, decent. Probably scored this game as well. I'm just being rude, I'm sorry. I'm not getting this ball in. Yeah, fuck off. Even with an arm, if you want to get the ball in. Goodbye, he's defended it with chest. Oh my gosh. What are you doing? Fuck it, it doesn't matter. Yeah, nice. This team is shit, bro. I remember they're going down. Flick it up and bang it. Go on. Take that in your stride. The other way. Oh my gosh. Back it up. Win it. What a challenge. Take a touch and ping it. Oh my god. What? Oh, fuck off for that, bro. That's ridiculous. Where's Finn? He's just fucking picking the flowers. That's not even a foul, fair enough. Oh, fuck off. Dog shit. Con's had a dog shit game. We don't deserve that game. Fucking shit, man.
Cruz.
Yep, fuck off. No, fuck off.
No,
stand your fucking feet.
Thompson. Shot down. Diakite. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15.
Don't even play nice football at your dog shits. Fuck off. No, and he's injured him, dark prick. Oh, that's not a penalty, it's somehow fantastic. Fuck's sake, man. So we've got all our cup finals coming up and it fucking ruined my guy. Stuart, you shit pretty and go back there, mate. You like right back, don't you? Yeah, love it. Remember when I used to play youth football, they're trying to make me go right back. I said, no, this is dog shit. It's like coming to play and goal. Well, no, it's just not happening. Fuck off. Yep. Fuck off. Come back. Oh, good. Away. Get in there. Yep, nice. Take a touch. Yep. Oh, fucking now. How many fouls are going to commit? Yep, see you. Fucking dick. Suck my knob. Get involved. Might have time to do one more game after this. What a terrible mindset I'm in. Man's getting four goals and about as many red cards at this rate. Terrible. Can't believe Kane got injured though. What the fuck is that about? I've had some really long injuries this season as well. Jesus. Jesus.
Oh my god. 3 minutes on the board. Oh, what an opportunity! Classy goalkeeping. Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
Not ball. Fuck it out. Messy shit game, but it was 3 points and the sixth place to the title. Bloody hell. What's going on? Oh my god, Liverpool lost. Yep. Liverpool lost. That's a big points. I just can't do it against City. Oh my god, semi-final. Oh, and then PSG. Oh god. What does this mean for my team? Maybe getting everyone a red card when there's a semi-final was not the idea. But I've still got Holden, so I'm just gonna do this. I think Jude's available, yep. Come on, look, easy. Look at that. Fuck this team, man. Can't dog we have this Brighton team, what a dirty little team. Played it 2-3 times now. I know the drill. I know the fucking drill, mate. I know what they want. And they're not gonna get it. And this is FA Cup, so this is one leg. This ain't no funny business. What? Oh, to go do that. And then the ground pass. Cool. If only my AI has moved like that in the game, that'd be cool. Right. It's Brighton away, is neutral? Yep, Wembley. Look! I think they've got Neymar in behind. Come on, open in the gates. Neymar, who's played fuck all games all season, wheeling him out. Old man Neymar for the semi final. Oh my god, Winnie! Somebody, when you play like that, just gobble it up. Gobble it up, get through the defensive lines. I'm buzzing for a McDonald's sometime soon. I'm on a mayo chicken, like a chicken legend with cool mayo. Something about lettuce and mayo together is just fucking horny. They throw some chicken in there as well. Oh my goodness me. Just semi-final thoughts. Anyways, here's this ping. Look at this. Yeah, shit, wasn't it? Proper dog. Proper dog, and I'm talking about Brew Dog, I'm talking about your mom. Is that yellow? Oh, referee, come on, he's only joking. Oh, it's fucking hell. Fucking hell, so he's got yellow and now he's done this. Are you fucking serious? What do you mean counting his lucky stars? He's been given the worst. Look. Prison, you're dog shit. Oh my god. At least there's an early lead. Come on. Whoa. How come my defenders do that? Come on, push up. Yep, curvy run, fuck you know. Oh, whoa.
Well, he might have nightmares tonight when he watches that one back. Looked easy, but what do I know? I'm a fullback. Diogo Dalo.
Possession. What's that ball? Come on.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw in. Cruz.
Go on, what a ball. Oh. Find the corners, man. Oh, shit, pass it in, man. Oh. We'll have to try. I don't know how we didn't get more connection than that, though. Fucking hell. Somehow took power out of the ball from bicycle kick. Decent. That's a challenge. Yep, get that shit back in the lines. Yep. That's way too much of your play there. Fuck's sake. Don't let him down his wings, yes. Oh shit. Wait, it's my foot as well. I can't even deal with it. Don't let him get a crossing. No, there's no way. We are desperate for a goal in this first half. Where's the movement here? Come in here, pick that ball up. Lighting up the shadow on this pitch is horrible as well. Go on, Sol, revenge yourself. Go on. Oh my goody aunt. Oh. Man got a yellow for a free kick and then conceded a penalty from that free kick. And they scored it, and now he's going down the other end and done that. It's the beauty of the cup. Absolutely gas, man. Whoa. They're just enjoying this middle of the park. They really are. I'm feeling conscious of nowhere. I'm feeling due, sorry. Meanwhile, I was waiting for someone to make these runs. Like, I got to hold it up for so long for my midfield to come all the way from the our own half almost to do the overlap. Oh, fuck off. Look, there's a massive hole in here. Where is Finn going? He's sitting in like a left wing back position. Just fucking shit. Yep, take a touch. Yep, made that run. Go on, yep. Line stays down. Life is good. Come on, Holden. Don't know why he's in the heart. Gaff got his dog. Apparently, did ruin him. I mean, when he joined, he had loads of injuries, and he had a good spell, and then he just got sat on the bench for so long that he's literally lost the ability to become, just maintain as a professional athlete. Sure, he's still got great technique, but he has not got the stamina to play at a professional level for an amount of time, especially for how much you pay for him as well. You're getting fucking all out of it. It's like buying a G-Wagon for the fuel efficiency, but he's not going to get anything out of it. Yep. Right. Oh my gosh. And he's nuts in. Fucking hell. What more does Cruz have to do in this position? Oh, Jesus. Well, at least we're back on top. Very, very major. And then after this game, we'll wrap this up and we'll come back for fucking PSG, full of dinner and full of light. I'm a bit tired at the moment. I'm just fucking hungry, man. Look at that. Look at the beast. God, he's going to bang that first time. Somehow adjusted mid-kick in the air. Decided that wasn't a move. No, might have been dog shit in this middle of the park. Might have been stewing in a bit. Finn's had a stinky game. He looks a bit lost in that corner, not gonna lie. I do. Oh, yeah. That was expected. Ref. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's oh my goodness, yep. Oh, that's a better move, Pull these two centre-backs right apart and get Holden or Neymar in that gap. Lucky. Finn just isn't in a position to intercept or play a pass or make a run. It's so idle. Terrible. Definitely think I need a formation change next season, even though I could probably win the league. The fact that Yana's like, fuck off. Just the fact that it's not very enjoyable from the mid. But Yana's eye's hairline is fucked, Jesus. Come on, lad. Good save. I don't mind it, as long as he didn't get nuts and it goes around the post, I don't care. Good challenge. Ooh. Keeper's got to win that. Why is he doing that? That's going anywhere. Jesus. More Ramsey. How? He's literally just touched the ball. Fucking ridiculous. Oh my god, yeah, get rid of that. Jesus. Such a soft free kick. Oh my god, not again. Oh my god. Wembley hates us. Fucking hell, both centre backs are giving away shit handball. Look. Oh my god. Yeah, fuck off, you dick. Don't ever try and fucking Panenka me again, you stupid dick. When it's... fucking twat. Oh my god, fuck off! Jesus. Go on, Cruz. Yep, fuck off, stupid prick. A bad effort. Look, there's a pressure, man.
15 minutes remaining.
Yeah, it's get there. Now what? On the line again.
Just a quick reminder, we'll have live coverage of the Champions League semi-final.
Great play. Straight at the keeps. Go on. Yeah, it's gonna play it out fine. Cool. Minutes. Finn, look, you're not in a shit starting position. Fucking dog. Yep, fuck off. It's fucking shit performance again. Team has completely come off the rails. No, not again. No. And Ramsey's fucking dog. What the fuck is that? This game is fucked. Win a ball, man. Yo. Ah, that's cool. I got my dinner now, so we're gonna have to come back to this.